But I assume the duties with a feeling of great responsibility and a very earnest desire to carry out the foreign policy of this government in the manner that has been so splendidly exemplified by my predecessor, Mr. Byrnes, my old friend, who on one occasion during the war went with me to France shortly after the liberation of Paris. There's nothing else that I can think of that I might properly say at the present time.